Cleveland, Ohio. Friday in Cleveland will kick off the weekend with summery, stormy weather. But starting Saturday, sun will return, before a chance of rain Sunday. The Storm Prediction Center placed Northeast Ohio under a slight risk of severe weather Friday. That means isolated intense storms are possible, but they would be short-lived, and not widespread. Winds will top 20 miles per hour, and gusts up to 50 miles per hour are likely, warranting a wind advisory from the National Weather Service in Cleveland. The storms will initiate ahead of a cold front passing later this afternoon, and will clear by the evening. The front will bring temperatures in the upper 70s this afternoon down to the 50s by late tonight. And WSSPC just updated today's convective outlook for the area, with the slight risk region now covering much of the area. Damaging wind gusts will be the biggest threat with thunderstorms today. Game against the Raptors. Skies will be sunniest in the morning, but a few clouds may move in later on. As winds shift from the southwest Friday to west Saturday, high temperatures will cool to the low 70s. Another cold front is in line to arrive Sunday. This one is looking relatively lighter, so we're looking at a slighter chance of scattered rain. A few rumbles of thunder can't be ruled out. The front will continue the cooling pattern, bringing highs into the 60s and lows back into the 40s. High temperature forecast this weekend in Northeast Ohio. Kelly Reardon, Cleveland.com. Check out the forecast temperatures. Temperature forecast. Kelly Reardon, Cleveland.com. Precipitation chances. Precipitation forecast. Kelly Reardon, Cleveland.com. Winds, wind speed and direction forecast. Kelly Reardon, Cleveland.com. Pollen forecast. Kelly Reardon, Cleveland.com. Keep checking Cleveland.com/weather for daily weather updates for Northeast Ohio, and don't forget to submit any weather questions you may have. Kelly Reardon is Cleveland.com's meteorologist. Please follow me on Facebook, Twitter @KellyYourWeather and